And welcome back, everyone, to episode 6 of Transport Fever of the UK series. So, in the last episode, episode 5, we brought goods into Manchester. As you can see, we've getting 80%, quite a lot of the demand is being met. Still got a little bit more to go. If you've been watching the episodes, we've got a lot of balloon loops because we're not allowing the trains to flip to make it a little bit more realistic. So, in the last episode, we just at the very end, we had to revert back to the save due to this not being connected to Bowman. But it is now, and we'll be making lots of profit. What we also did as well, we've reduced the trains a little bit because we didn't need them that big. And yeah, we've paid back as a loan, so all full £10 million payback in full. And we're actually making quite a pretty penny. So as you can see over here, we're making quite a bit of money on the coal. But this steel mill, it's got lots of iron. So what we might do is put a new train in and get two coal trains on the go. But before we do all that, we are in 1890, and what we want to do is upgrade all of our vehicles. So let's have a look at vehicle manager. So as it's 1890, we have got new vehicles available. We've been using horse and cart at the moment. We did start off with this horse and cart, and then we upgraded an extra 1 mile an hour and an extra item. But now we have a diesel DMG. So a little truck we've got here. And this will do 16 miles per hour. So the same amount of goods, but it'll load a lot quicker. The emissions are a bit more though, much quicker. So we'll upgrade all them vehicles. Oh, that costs us quite a bit. That's most of the freight vehicles sorted. We just look at the buses. We don't have an upgraded bus at the moment, but we'll replace them anyway because they are very bad. And it's in good condition anyway, so well, we have just short of £3.5 million after upgrading all of the vehicles. And we may take a loan now and upgrade the replicate the tread for the coal. It's gonna take a while to get to here. Find his vehicle. Let's have train one. Let's double it. Not enough money. Let's take 5 mil. That should do it. Yeah, another train. Yeah, we did a bit of improvements on our train depot. I think it looked pretty nice. I'll have a better look after we've start this journey. But yeah, we've added another train depot and a little garage, so it looks like, you know, we saw some of the trains and carriages are getting worked on. We also did a bit of improvements on the oil factory as well. Improved the actual the train station itself. This is used a bit of a paint tool and a few assets, like extra oil and a little garage over there. Garage, a little outbuilding, I don't know, for storage or maintenance. And we've got an extra train. That was our first train we ever used. Obviously we've been upgraded and decommissioned. That just sits there. Pool's looking quite nice, it's coming along quite well. I'll just slow it down here because this looks really nice. Look at this. Just a beautiful game. To drop off because we've not got to the core yet. Shame about all the steam, the smoke. Yeah. I see the train. Like, arrives to pick up its first collection of coal. Right, let's check out some. But this is losing loads of money. We're losing coal at the moment. It's producing more coal than we can deliver. So why we've got the extra train. The costs are going up because obviously the train had to get to its route, but now it should start making a bit of money for us. Yeah, it's already in profit. And we can pay his loan back. The other trains there. That's quite spaced out. Not me needing to do anything, so this is nice. To get back up to go. Bigger storage. That should. Oh, we've got another bus. 1891, so that's when the buses come out. This gives us an extra 80. So we do lose some coal for a little bit. Maybe we hide. Loads of iron stored. The coal run out before the train gets here. We don't need as many. Got 8, so let's get rid of 3. Oops, we got rid of 4 there. Oh well, 4 should be enough. Right, let's check out. How's the steel? What are you waiting for? got some big monies now coming in. Now we're making us $2 million. Right, now we're starting to lose coal again. We might need to get another train on. No, train just arrived. Where are you going? Oh, you're going to go through it, yeah. But so there's a year or two that it's not making any profit. But now we've increased the coal, we should in turn increase the steel. Wait here as much, so what we might do is get another steel train and go. Stop, I like it. Right, so this steel goes and yeah, we've got. Standby. Goods. Looking with the goods a little bit. Crazy at 3 times the speed, isn't it? Need to put some more signals in there. Must have just missed that a little bit. Right, so sort that out. Oh, well, all we've been riding that train. Come back to £10 million. I've already paid the loan off, so... Starting to, need to start looking at the next route. But we do need to get them there. Oh, we ain't got enough iron now. And I've halved the boss. I just had two now. Oh, one of them is one of the bosses. Go from 5 to 6. Moved from steam to diesel. So we've got diesel on the road now, rather than steam. Apart from the... I was going to say the tram, but I think that's electric. Yep, it's electric. So electric and diesel we have on the road. Oh, well, while we've been riding that train, come back to £10 million. I've already paid the loan off, so... Starting to, need to start looking at the next route. Well, we do need to get them there. Oh, we ain't got enough iron now. And we've halved the boss. Let's add two more. Well, one of them might as well upgrade the buses. Go from 5 to 6. Moved from steam to diesel. So we've got diesel on the road now, rather than steam. Apart from the... I was going to say the tram, but I think that's electric. Yeah, it's electric. So electric and diesel we have on the road. To the PLM 220. Wow, that's a long train. Look at that train.